All right, well, we're kind of letters from the dead. I mean, we are. We're the meat. We're the twig and berries. We're going to try some acoustic shit here that we never do before. If it sounds like a complete train wreck, you guys would be the only people that ever hear it. We like to have fun. We don't take things very serious. Ooh, there's a 3D.
You should be on that stage. You're so
out.
purpose and add some extra sounds and then like replicate the pick dropping sound. So it happens twice and then you literally think it's supposed to be there. That's just because my hands show you. Hopefully I don't run you guys off because we got some pretty depressing material for you tonight. This song is called... This song's called If I Had a Gun. There's some letters from Dad that never gets played. So if you've seen us in the last 3 years, you've probably never heard this song. If you've ever got one of our homemade demos from us over the years, you might have heard it, unless you threw it in the garbage. I don't blame you, that's not where that one deserves to go. Someday we'll have the money to record it professionally. Maybe you might not throw that one away. They say I'm ungrateful. Yeah, dude, we don't ever play acoustic. We are like a really pedal and amp driven, loud, grunge band. We're gonna be playing with Trapped. You guys remember Trapped? Back up, think you are. Headstrong, take on anyone. We're gonna be playing with Trapped for the third time. In 2 weeks from tonight, actually, up north. And it's gonna be Unplugged show. We've never played Unplugged. Because once again, we're like, you know. And so we're just, this is like, just to rehearse and like temper ourselves and see if we're gonna sound dog shit when we get up to Chicago. So what do you think so far? We sound like trash? Alright, that's good. Like I said, that song's usually 240 beats a minute, whatever. Jared's never even heard me play it that slow before, so I've literally just forced him to rewrite the whole song in front of you guys. You know that. But usually, like if it was heavy, there'd be a bunch of double bass and be like. So then to make it go. It's like. Culture shock, but I think I like it better that way, honestly. I think we got like 2 or 3 more that we're comfortable with doing. Without just straight making shit or finishing songs that aren't quite done. You guys listen to 105.7 Local Anesthetic at all?
Yeah.
Yeah, one guy does. Hell yeah. You might have heard of a couple. We got 2 songs that are on that now. So we'll play them and maybe you might recognize them. This one's called I Give In. At least they say that this is getting played there. People tell me they aren't. I've yet. Well, I'll take their word for it. This one. I was an old blues man back then. been redone by a popular band in a different form, and then we took the popular band version and remade it ourselves again. So this is probably the 12th to maybe 200th remake since 1867. Sing along if you know it. It goes a little like this. Oh, you forgot that one? Oh, okay. Well, maybe you can play this one.
Thank you.
If you listen to that 105 on Sundays, you had to have heard this over the last few years. It's called Someone Else. So that we could afford to get the gear to get where we're at now. And going to a lot of small bars, we're playing all like Bush, Nirvana, Silverchair, and Alice in Chains and stuff, and people come up every night and ask, you guys know any country? Why don't you play country? And it's like, we just don't know how to play any. So we took a country song's words and we wrote our own music for it. And now we can play a country song. So here's like a country song, if maybe more like Caesar did it. If that makes any sense. Acoustic. So closer to country. I don't even know where this is going. It's called What Hurts the Most. If you've ever seen us play at Cruisin's or the Spoke or even here or anywhere we've been, you've probably heard us play this. We did pay for the copyright, so we can't get sued, in case you're wondering. thank you guys. We were most of us here today. If something make it, we might come back next week. We need all the acoustic rehearsal we can get. You can pay $15 and drive up to Kansas City in 2 weeks to see us do this again for money. It'll sound about the same.